Welcome, Quiz Owls. This general knowledge quiz contains 50 questions, plus a 5-clue bonus quiz called the Ponderous Puzzle. You will hear the clues at regular intervals throughout the main quiz, and the answer will be revealed at the end. If you'd like to support our channel, you can scan the QR code and buy us a coffee. It gives us a boost of fuel to create regular quiz content for everyone to enjoy. Thank you in advance, enjoy the quiz, and have fun. Clue number one. I am the first and the only novel by my author. My author didn't live long enough to witness and enjoy the critical success. Clue number two. I am widely considered to be one of the greatest novels ever written in English, but contemporary reviews were polarised. I was controversial for my depictions of mental and physical cruelty, including domestic abuse, and for my challenges to the morality, religion, and class system. Thank you. Clue number three. I was initially self-published in 1847 under my author's pen name, Ellis Bell. I was influenced by 18th century romanticism and literary aesthetic of fear and haunting Gothic fiction. Clue number four. I have inspired an array of adaptations across several media, including English singer-songwriter Kate Bush's song of the same name. There was also a 1992 feature film starring Ralph Fiennes and Juliette Binoche, directed by Peter Kosminski. The film was Ralph Fiennes' film debut. Clue number 5. I follow the life of Heathcliff, a mysterious gypsy-like person, from childhood, about 7 years old, to his death in his late 30s. A real place name, Top Withens, is thought to be the inspiration for the location setting in the book. It's now a well-known tourist destination. And the answer to the Ponderer's puzzle is Wuthering Heights.